family, happy Monday, and welcome back to another video. Today I'm here to show some ingredients that can use at home to boost high in liver. So now I'm gonna get to the step of washing my ingredient, because it's very important to wash your ingredients before you add them in the blender. Gotta make sure all the seeds are out from the orange. So now I'm going to add all ingredients in the blender. So here I have some moringa tea. And a cup of beets. And a cup of broccoli, already washed. Orange. And guys, these four ingredients, you will start to see result in 3 days. 3 days, you will start to build back your energy and you will start to feel back yourself again. So these ingredients are very powerful and effective to boost your low iron. So guys, give it a try. And don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and share. Because sometimes we have our friends out there, our family are having problems with their high-end issues. And sometimes it is good to share my videos and Hada's videos too, so they could get help. And see you next time.